Hello everyone, it's Jessica, and here are a few Goodwill finds that I left behind for someone else on my recent thrifting trip. First, we have this wooden elephant puzzle box. It was $3.99, and I'm not sure why I didn't grab these soaps right here. They would have been great to add into a gift basket. And I'm looking at this mug right here thinking, oh my gosh, this year has flown by. It's almost pumpkin spice season again. So I'm not really into word signs. I don't decorate with them, but I saw this one right here and it made me smile. I thought it was pretty funny, but I did end up leaving it behind for someone else. And then I found this awesome little Mandalorian waffle maker. I thought it was so cute. It was pretty clean inside, but you could tell it was used and it was only $5.99. And then I found the most adorable little baby peanut Halloween costume in the toy bin. I wish I could find one like this for my dog. Her name is Peanut. It would be too cute.